Someone who's overseen the restoration is John Buchanan Smith, the previous owner of the town. He spent 3 years trying to get planning permission.
Not sure aesthetically it's really in keeping, but it's been approved, it's been built. Once it gets its completion certificate, okay, it's done.
I think you've been very generous in
Get her, Heidi.
Barney's just got you.
Barney.
Barney's got you lace.
That's a good one. Get her, Barney. Get her, Heidi.
An old building is an unbelievable challenge, aesthetically, practically, and emotionally.
Can I have my shoe back, please? Bubbies?
I think you'll find it's their shoe.
At a cost of about £85,000, this restoration is nearly complete. This building can now be removed from the Scottish Buildings at Risk Register. Barry and Fiona can last enjoy what is a truly spectacular location. Barry's tower has been a journey of determination and perseverance.
Let's all get our own back on Pippa.
Get on Pippa. Get her, Heidi.
Hey!
Bad girl, bad girl.